So I'm making this video because tomorrow's my birthday and I'm bored. So I just wanted to show you what's in my clarinet pouch. Well, this is for my clarinet, not my bass clarinet. I have a second one. I can make a separate video for that. So it says Je T'aime. I got this from Banana Republic with my gift card because I'm not going to pay extra for it. I just figured, oh, I can go spend it. It was only 20 bucks, you know. So I have this reed case. It's pretty functional. Got this. What is this? Oh, it's full of some reeds. It came with a few of my Van Doren ligatures. So I was like, why not use it? It looks pretty. I have my other mouthpiece. This is the M38 Lyre. I mean, I want two because if I like one breaks or if I have like an A clarinet or something. My squishy thumb rest. Case my hand hurts, I just put it on. My tuning. My, what is this called? Cork grease. Oh my god, I don't know. This is like crazy. Got some stickers my brother gave me, which is really nice of him. Marilyn Monroe, she's awesome. Hippie van, because I like vintage stuff. Whatever this is, I think it's like a band or something. They're cute. I like the colors and whatnot. Some more reeds, you know. Gotta have a few reeds. You know, if I have reeds, I usually have to carry threes. I usually play on threes, but I also have 2.5s in case like one of my friends like don't have any. I'll just give them to them because I'm like, I don't want to like, but I don't want to see people not playing because that's like kind of like sad just looking at them. So I'm like, why not just give them a reed that hasn't been opened? Or like, I have some Ricos in my drawer over there that I don't really use them. I only give them, I only have them if like I gotta like, you know, give it to someone in need, like, or Van Doren. I let them choose. I don't care, honestly, because I don't want to see people not playing. That makes me sad, okay? That just does. Okay, got one of these other things because I have 2 Van Doren ligatures. One is the rose gold. It's like rose gold with my B-flat clarinet and for my bass clarinet. Just got one of these. It's the Optimum ligature in silver. We have this for your pads. You don't have to recycle it, but you can wash it, which is good. It's washable. You can just, I don't think you throw it in the washing machine. It's pretty small. You just manually wash it, you know, soak it in something. I mean, it's fine. It doesn't smell weird. This one's preferably for me in solo playing. Like, I gotta stand up for a solo or something. It just makes the weight easier on my hand. Oh, and with this squishy, I usually play this with this one in band. Like, you know, like regular band, you know, like orchestra or whatever. I'm not in an orchestra, but typically if I have to be in one, in like university or something. But I'm gonna look at that when it comes. I'm gonna cross that bridge when I get to it. Guys, I'm only in grade 9, okay? I can't, like, I gotta think about things. This is a big decision, you know? So, that was today's, I guess, kind of like review video. So, I should post more. So, there we go. Whatever. Bye now. Have a good night. Or wherever. Night, morning. Have a good day or night, whatever. Bye.